Hi, I'm Dr. Amrith Rao. I'm a urologist and a robotic surgeon working at Manipal Hospital, Bangalore. After the age of 40, the prostate gland in men slowly increases in size. This increase in size compresses the urine tube known as the urethra, and this causes bladder symptoms such as waking up frequently at night, going frequently to pass urine during the daytime, feeling of incomplete emptying of bladder, and many a times straining during passing urine.